हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबियल लाइफ WIM। आई एम अभिजीत हालदार। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ बैक्टीरिया ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ स्टेनिंग। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ स्टेनिंग बैक्टीरिया हैज़ बीन क्लासिफाइड इन टू टाइप्स, ग्राम पॉजिटिव बैक्टीरिया एंड ग्राम नेगेटिव बैक्टीरिया। ग्राम पॉजिटिव बैक्टीरिया हैज़ बीन क्लासिफाइड इन टू टाइप्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ शेप्स। It is gram-positive cocci and gram-positive rods. Gram-positive cocci is further classified in two types on the basis of aerobic, anaerobic. Aerobic means the bacteria which required oxygen for their growth and survival. Anaerobic means the bacteria which does not require any growth, for growth and survival. In anaerobic bacteria, the example are staphylococci, streptococci, enterococci, etc. In anaerobic, we have streptococci. Now, came in rods. In rods, it is also classified aerobic and anaerobic. In aerobic, we have bacillus, listeria, nocardia, cornibacterium. In anaerobic, we have Acetomyces, Clostridium. Now came in gram-negative bacteria. Gram-negative bacteria is further classified on the basis of safe. Cocci and rods. In cocci, we have same aerobic and anaerobic. In rods, also the same aerobic and anaerobic. In aerobic, we have Neisseria, which is also called the facultative anaerobe. In anaerobic, we have Pyronella. In aerobic, for rods, we have Enterobacteria cocci, which is having E. coli, Salmonella typhi, Shigella, Proteus species. In anaerobic, we have Bacteriote, Fusobacterium. In aerobic, there is some special species which is having Pseudomonas, Vibrio species, etc. Okay, so I hope you will like this video. If it is effective for you, you will share with your friends or classmates. And if you wish, you can join to our WhatsApp or Telegram group. In the description box, I will give you the link. If you wish, you can also follow my personal profile also. And if you have any doubts or if you need any kind of more videos, you can leave a comment.